Welcome back to my channel. My name is Barbie. I have a family of six and I will be sharing with you guys my meal plan and my groceries for the upcoming week. Our grocery budget is $250 a week and we live in Northern California in the Bay Area. I went to four stores today. I went to Target, I went to Grocery Outlet, Safeway, and Trader Joe's. And stick around so you can see what I got. Here's an overview of my haul for this upcoming week. And like always, I forgot to mention I went to the 99 cent only store. So here's my little haul from that store as well. So I spent a total of $206.73 between all the five stores that I went this weekend. And I'll go ahead and start on this side. I'll start with Target. So I bought this Nature's Own butter bread. I haven't tried it before, but it looks yummy. The slices look kind of thick. And as I've mentioned before on all my videos, I do Weight Watchers myself, my husband, my daughter, and my stepdaughters wanted to start doing Weight Watchers as well. So this bread, I've heard, and I scanned it, it's 2 points for one slice and 3 points for two slices. So excited to try this. So I got that. I got this Simply Balanced Organic Ditalini macaroni product. There I have a recipe of a minestrone soup that I want to try, so I went ahead and bought that. I probably won't be making that this week, but I wanted to keep it in my pantry so that when I'm ready to make it, I have it. I got 2 pounds of black beans. Love to make these for the week ahead, and we eat them in breakfast with our eggs, or we just eat them as a side for dinner. So always like to keep that in my fridge ready to go. I got some grapes, got some green olives for salads, a Tabasco sauce. This is for my husband so he can put it in his lunchbox, the one I got him a few weeks ago. He's already done with that. He eats hot sauce with all his foods. And I got some cans to replenish my, I actually went through all of the tomato sauce and almost all the tomato sauce and the diced tomatoes that I had in my pantry. So I got 6 cans of, or 4 of the little ones, or let me see, 2, 4, 5 of the little ones. And I got 2 of the bigger ones. We've been on a chili kick here at the house. I've made chili 2 weeks in a row and I'm gonna make it again this week. This time I'm gonna make it with turkey though. So I use a lot of this when I make chili. I got some diced tomatoes. I got 2 of these from the Market Pantry strawberry kiwi flavored water. I love this, and I think this flavor, I can only find it at Target. So every time I go to Target, I'll pick a couple of those. I got some of this La Costeña chipotles, peppers, and adobo sauce for a recipe, copycat chipotle chicken bowls that I'm making. And I think I still have some of this in the fridge from last time I made it. So I just bought 1 can to put in my pantry. I got 3 cans of the smaller cans of the white chicken. This is 0 points. Sometimes I make the big cans and nobody else eats it, so that's why I bought the little ones, so that way I can make myself some, and that way I don't feel bad if it goes to waste, because I hate wasting food. I got 2 cans of the cream of chicken healthy request for recipes. Again, I ran out of these, or I think I may have 1 in my pantry, so I like to always keep this in stock for recipes. I got some chili powder. I was all out, and I saw the seasoning, Market Pantry salt-free Southwest Chipotle seasoning blend, so I wanted to give that a try. So I got that. I love this salsa. We all love it here. The Casa Sanchez medium salsa roja. They only sell this at Target, or I've only seen it at Target. I'm not sure if this is a regional thing where it's a local supplier here in California, but I really like this salsa. And I got a box of the Better Oats, 100 calories in the maple and brown sugar. I've never tried these, and they said these are 3 points per pouch, so I'm excited to try these, and I'll probably use them for overnight oats, so I'll have to try these and see if I like them. This is a new product that I've bought. Well, not new to me. The Tyson Naturals grilled chicken breast nuggets, and the I scanned these, and these are 0 points for 3 ounces, so give that a try for quick lunches. This is another item that I've never bought. I scanned this also, and it was 1 point for 8 ounces. It's a Simply Light lemonade, and it's it says, let's see, it says not from concentrate, and it's 75% less sugar and calories than our regular lemonade, and it's light lemonade with raspberry. So we'll give that a try and see if we like it. A box of Shake and Bake Extra Crispy. A bottle of this Fairlife Chocolate Reduced Fat Milk. I bought this as a treat for my son. I got a container of this, a carton of this Simply Balanced Unsweetened Almond Milk and Vanilla Unsweetened. And I like to keep this for recipes where I can lower the points if I'm making something. I don't really just drink it. Sometimes with the overnight oats, I'll use this because it has less points than the regular milk. So that's why I always like to keep almond milk on stock. I got 2 Fairlife lactose-free, fat-free, ultra-filtered milk. This is the milk that in my area that I can find that is the lowest in points. It's 2 points, 2 smart points for 1 cup. I got some creamer. My daughter, she loves this creamer, and you can get up to 3 tablespoons for 1 smart point on this one. So this is the one that she likes the best. I got some barbecue sauce just to put in my pantry to replenish. I don't have anything specifically planned for that. Got some Babybel light cheese. Now that everybody is doing Weight Watchers, pretty much we're flying through these cheeses. I know my husband takes 2 every day. I take 1, and I think my daughter might eat 1 every day. I'm not sure about my stepdaughters because they don't really tell me, you know, everything they eat every day, but I know that my husband takes 2 and I take 1 for sure every day. So we're going through a lot of these. Got some eggs, got an 18, you know, container or carton of eggs to hold us over until I go to Costco or Sam's and buy the bigger ones. I got 1 box of the Good Thins, the corn sea salt. I love these. These taste just like tortilla chips. So I really like these. I always like to have these in stock. And I got the cuties at Target as well. And I got some coffee. Just got the classic roast and medium roast for the Keurig. And I believe that is all I got at Target. So that at Target was, where's my little list? It was $98.98. Now moving on to grocery outlet. I just got a few things. I got the Pop Chips. The 6-pack of Pop Chips at grocery outlet are $2.99. Everywhere else, I think they're almost $6 a pack. So I like to go there. Grocery outlet is hit or miss. You can find some things and then go on the next weekend and you won't find them. But these have been in stock for a while, so every time I've gone, I've been able to find them. So I got that. I've also got some strawberries. This big container of strawberries was $3.99 at grocery outlet, and the strawberries look really good, so bought that. And I picked this up also at grocery outlet. It's a pure almond extract. This was only 99 cents. I had seen this at Target, and I think it was like close to $5 for the same little bottle. So this was only 99 cents, and I was looking at the expiration date, and I think it's good all the way to up to like a year from now. So I went ahead and picked it up. I don't have any plans for using this, but I'll just keep it in my pantry until I run across a recipe that calls for it. So I believe that it, nope, and I got this impulse buy. I was super hungry, feeling kind of shaky, so I went ahead and picked it. It's the weekend. I don't track on the weekend, so why not? And it's the Milano Double Dark Chocolate. I love these cookies, and I ate way too many, but no worries, I'm okay. So, and these were $1.99. So at grocery outlet, I spent a total of $12.95. And moving along, next I went to Trader Joe's. And at Trader Joe's, I spent $73.43, and I got bananas. I love getting bananas at Trader Joe's. light sour cream. I got butter lettuce, organic baby spinach, and romaine hearts. We're going through about a bag of these a week. We mostly eat them with our eggs in the morning and salads. So loving the salads lately. So I got that. I got one tub of this crispy, crunchy chocolate chip cookies. And yes, these are point friendly. I can have, I believe is four of these for 2 points. And at the end of the night after dinner, that will take care of my sugar craving or my sweet tooth. And I think you can get two for 1 point, if I'm not mistaken. I may be wrong, but totally worth it. I think you can get like 12 or something like that for like 7 points, which I will not have 12 in one sitting, but totally worth it to have these and eat a few, you know, if you have the points after dinner. I got this queso cheese dip, and I believe this is 1 point per serving, which is 2 tablespoons. I think that's what the points are. I'm not 100% sure though. I got some organic kidney beans for recipe this week. I got some minced garlic. I've been buying the smaller jars lately because last time when I bought the really big one from Costco, it went bad before I finished it all. So I just been buying this, the smaller ones. I picked this up. I believe it's two of these mini mint ice cream mouthfuls for 5 points. So that's doable. 5 points is a little higher than what I like to spend on a snack, but hey, I can have one, and I think it's 2 or 3 points for one, so I may do that. And they're small though, they're not too big, they're kind of small, but I'll give that a try. I know the kids will like that too. I got one of these, the Swell, and this is the vanilla bean. Last week I got the peanut butter one, and it was peanut butter chocolate chip, I think it was, and it was delicious. So I'm sure this will be delicious as well. This was the only flavor that they had, so I picked this up, and this is only $1.99. And I think that this might be 3 points for half a cup. The peanut butter one was 4 points for half a cup. I got some cheeses. I got the light shredded 3-cheese blend. I got the light Mexican blend, and these are 1 point per, this is 1 point for half, I think it's one, I think they are 1 point. Now I'm doubting myself. They're either 1 or 2 points per serving. I got some organic peas. I got the cauliflower gnocchi. I have not tried this. Everybody raves about this. I've seen it on Instagram, and I've seen it on other YouTube channels. Everybody says it's delicious. So I got this, and I'm not sure yet when I'm going to eat it or how I'm going to cook it, but I wanted to give that a try. I got some mashed potatoes, and these I absolutely love. You can get 8. They come in like little discs, like little rounds, and then you just put them, add a little bit of water. You can heat them up on a saucepan or a fry pan, or you can heat them up in the microwave. Sometimes I do it in the microwave for like 2.5 minutes, and you can add a little bit of water to mix it to your liking, the consistency that you like, and that's it. They're ready to go. You can add a little bit of salt and pepper if you want, and spray a little bit of that, the butter spray, and delicious. Or you can skip all that and just heat them up, and they're still delicious. I got some corn, the organic super sweet cut corn, and I got the roasted corn. We love these Trader Joe's corn. Got 1 pound of the ground beef, the 96.4, and 1 pound of the ground turkey breast, 99% fat free. And then I got some snacks for the week. I got Trader Joe's Bamba peanut snacks. My son loves these. Last time I bought one of these, I didn't even eat one. He ate them all before I got around to it. This is a new product at Trader Joe's. I have not tried it, so I'm pretty sure it's going to be delicious. It's the organic elote corn chip dippers. And this is with a Mexican style sweet corn flavor. So we'll see. We'll probably eat this today, open this up today and try it out. And I got some, this is another new product at Trader Joe's, the barbecue popped ridges. And this says it's a rich potato and corn snack seasoned with Tangy Barbecue. And I believe this is 4 points per serving. And the serving is 28 grams or 1 ounce or about 16 pieces, however you want to count it. But it's 4 points. It doesn't bring a lot. The bag looks, the bag is not that big. But when you press, look, it's less than half a bag. So that's why I picked two up so we can all try them. And a bag of this organic yellow corn tortilla chip round. This is our favorite tortilla chip, so I usually pick one of these up every week when I go. And I believe that is all I got at Trader Joe's for $73.43. And at Safeway, I only went for the cheese. Trader Joe's, I love the Jarlsberg light cheese, and I can get that at Trader Joe's. But for the last week and this week, they've been completely out of stock, and so I'm completely out of Swiss cheese, and I don't like to spend more than 1 point for cheese. So I went on a hunt. I went to the Safeway and I found this one, thin slice Swiss cheese, and it's 1 point. And I also found this one, the thin slice provolone cheese, not smoked, and for 1 point also per slice. So I got these two things at Safeway, and I spent a total of $5.98 at Safeway. And lastly, 99 cent only stores, and I spent $15.39 there. And I picked up some Gatorade Zeros. One of my stepdaughters had a little stomach bug this weekend, so, and my son was sick a couple weeks ago, so I like to keep sugar-free Gatorade in stock at all times in case somebody gets sick in the middle of the night. I have something with electrolytes to keep him hydrated and not full of sugar. So I bought these to put in my pantry. I got two containers or two jars of this Banquet light mayonnaise, and I discovered this through somebody else on a YouTube channel that she raves about this and how you can use 1 tablespoon for 0 points, or up to, I think it's 3 tablespoons for 1 point. And you can only find this light mayo, the Banquet light mayonnaise, at the 99 cent only stores. I don't know. I know that those stores are in more than one state. I know they're in Texas because I used to live in Texas and they have them over there, but they're not all in the whole United States. So luckily I have one that's literally like 1 minute away from my house. So I went in there and picked two of these up. I also like to pick these up there because they're 79 cents at Target. They're $1 a bottle. So I picked four of these. I got the orange mango, I got the strawberry watermelon, and I got two of the kiwi strawberry. Every time I go and try these, somebody else already drank them. So hopefully I'll get around to try. I want to try this one, the orange mango. My daughter loves these ice drinks, so she's usually the one that gets to them before anybody else. I picked up this Fabuloso. I love the smell of this thing. I just picked this up to have in my cleaning products. Picked up some scissors just because. I picked this up for my husband so he can put some lotion on his elbows and his knees as needed, and his hands. And picked this up for my son too as a snack, as a treat. He loves these things, so I picked it up. And I picked up a bag of purple onions. My husband was saying the other day he wanted some purple onions in his salads. I do not like raw onions at all. So I told him, okay, the next time I see them, I'll pick some up for you. So there it is. And so here's my haul. Once again, an overview of everything I got this week. And once again, I got my total was $206.73. My menu for the upcoming week. My weeks start on Sunday. They go from Sunday through Saturday. And this is for the week March 31st through April 6th. Today, Sunday, we're having pot roast. This is a bumped meal from last week. We didn't get around to use the pot roast I bought at Sam's. So we're eating the pot roast with mashed potatoes and a salad. Monday, we are having the turkey chili cooked in my slow cooker. So I'll leave it set in the morning, and when I come home from work, dinner is ready. Tuesday, we're having copycat KFC bowls with the mashed potato that I showed you guys from Trader Joe's, and with chicken from the shake and bake crispy mix that I showed you guys. I'll make that in my air fryer and we'll make the copycat KFC bowls. On Wednesday, we're having carne achorizada. It's a Nicaraguan dish. with rice and beans. This is just ground beef with vegetables and kind of simmer down. You cook the ground beef and then you add some mixed vegetables. I'll just add some peas and potatoes and corn and just let that slow cook for a while, and it is absolutely delicious. So we're having that on Wednesday. On Thursday, we're having the Chipotle copycat bowls, and this is with rice and beans, and I marinate some chicken in chipotle sauce. That's what I got the chipotle peppers for, and it's delicious. And then you cook this in the chicken in the air fryer. I got this recipe from somebody else's channel, and it is absolutely delicious. And then on Friday, I'm gonna have a Weight Watchers easy shrimp chowder. This recipe, I got it from the Weight Watchers app. I have not tried it, but it sounded delicious. And so I'll be trying that. Probably only my daughter and I, or maybe only I will eat this, because on this coming weekend, my stepdaughters are with their mom. It's their mom's weekend, so they won't be here. My husband is going with his cousins to the Giants opening game for the season, so he probably won't be home by dinner, or he might just be coming home, but I'm sure he's gonna eat out with his cousins. So I'll be making this for myself and maybe my daughter. My son, he probably won't like that, so I'll just cook something else for him. And then on Saturday, it's a free-for-all. I do not cook on Saturdays. We usually eat leftovers, or we pick something up, or we just eat whatever. But I believe next Saturday we have a birthday party to go to, so we'll probably be eating there. So there you have it. That's my menu for the week of the March 31st through April 6th. So thank you guys for watching my video. Subscribe to my channel. Give this video a big thumbs up. And I will see you guys on the next one. Goodbye.